was away last. Dancing Candy on the far outside is out well, and so is Gunrunner from the inside. Nyquist between those two, Outwork is close, and then comes Shagat. And they're followed by More Spirit on the far outside. Whitmore is after that. In between horses is Tom's Ready. Down toward the inside, Oscar Dominated next with one lap to run. And then comes Mahesto, followed by Justin to the inside. Mohaven is racing about 10 lengths off the lead. He's down on the inside of horses, moving around that turn and right alongside of Rose Cause. 5 lengths back to My Man Sam. Exaggerator and Kent DeSormo well off the pace here. And then comes Botan. Lottie's gone by a few. Creator is next by another 5. Then sudden breaking news. And Trojan Nation, the maiden is last in the quarter mile, is in 45 and 3/5 seconds. And Dancing Candy wakes up the backstretch in front, setting a solid pace, which could help these late closers here. Dancing Candy in front by 2.5 lengths under Mike Smith, with Gunrunner running in second on the inside. The undefeated Nyquist is right there, third to the outside. Make another 2 to Outwork in fourth. Victor Espinosa is down on the rail with Whitmore. They're 4.5 lengths off the lead. Then it's Tom's Ready, Destin, and Oscar Dominated on the inside as the field makes their way around the far turn. 3/4 went in 1, 10, and 2. And it is Dancing Candy in front by a neck. And here's Fleuron Giroux and Gunrunner. And they take the lead in the far turn. Nyquist is right in contention. And he's next to Gunrunner. And then it's a 4-length gap back to Destin, who has rallied into third. Mohaven is coming on too. And they're into the stretch. And it's Nyquist. Nyquist has taken the lead on the outside. Gunrunner, second at the rail. 5 lengths back to Destin in third. And they come to the final furlong. Exaggerator is closing in. Nyquist to catch with a 16th to go. Gunrunner, Exaggerator on the outside. Nyquist and Exaggerator, they're coming to the line together. And Nyquist is still unbeaten. He has won the Kentucky Derby. Exaggerator was second, and then a photo for third among sudden breaking news. And Gunrunner, and the final time was swift. 2 minutes, 1.31 seconds, set by a brilliant Nyquist.
He is brilliant, and he is 8 for 8. The undefeated champion now wins the Kentucky Derby and will head to the Preakness. 8 wins in 8 starts. Overcome with emotion there. He has had 2 Derby rides and now 2 Derby wins. And Nyquist is the 8th unbeaten Derby winner all time. The first to go 8 for 8. The first 8 for 8 Derby winner since Majestic Prince back in 1969.